While a complete chart of accounts is included to get you up and running quickly, Financials also gives you the flexibility to use your own chart of accounts and still retain the benefits of the integrated financials framework. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to leverage best practice planning in financials using your own chart of accounts. I've already configured financials and loaded my chart of accounts, following the steps in the configuring financials to bring in your own chart of accounts tutorial. For more information on configuring financials with your own chart of accounts, please visit the PBCS Cloud Help Center. Let's take a look at the features I've enabled. I enabled the following parent features to make sure the key members in my account structure were created: revenue, expense, income statement, balance sheet, and cash flow. I enabled and mapped existing and custom dimensions to specify which features each dimension applies to. You can also incrementally add feature mappings for these dimensions. Let's say my company needs me to enable additional features after loading our chart of accounts. Financials allows you to incrementally enable features depending on your company's needs. Aside from account drivers that enables driver-based planning, we'd also like to take advantage of rolling forecasts and weekly planning features. I'll verify my selections and run the enable process. Then, log off and back on to see the changes. Let's take a look at the added account dimension members. Predefined drivers and the chart of accounts you brought in can coexist within the account dimension member outline. Here are the drivers and related members required for the travel and entertainment expense accounts. You can also add your chart of accounts as shared members. Before I can start planning, I need to assign a member to the account expense driver's user variable. Then, quickly load data. Let's open expense planning. The expense overview dashboard gives you insight into overall financial expenses. Drill into members in the charts to see the level of detail you want. Because we enabled rolling forecasts, the out-of-the-box forms are now included in this dashboard. On the Driver and Trend-based tab, you can specify drivers and trends for standard forecasts. Because we loaded account drivers, we can now plan for travel and entertainment expenses. I'll start by entering a few assumptions and adjustments. Results from driver-based planning can be pushed to your chart of accounts. We can see the calculated values here. We can perform trend-based planning for the predefined accounts we loaded and the chart of accounts we brought in. We can enter trend-based assumptions that let us plan and forecast based on trends. For example, I can plan by using current, projected, or past values and estimate the percentage by which each value is likely to change. Overall trend-based expenses are calculated on this tab. For other expense accounts, you can plan using the Direct Input tab. If we take a look at plan total expenses, we see the calculated values are based on the assumptions and data we entered. To get overall values for both revenue and expenses, I'll run the roll-up calculation. The updated data and the provided income statement report can be viewed on this tab. Next, let's finish setting up our calendar. In planning and forecast preparation, you can now configure weekly planning and rolling forecast. With that completed, let's go back to expense planning. Notice that we can now plan for weekly expenses. Let's take a look at rolling forecasts. Similar to how we entered assumptions for standard driver and trend-based planning, we can input assumptions here. After saving, the calculated values for actuals are displayed. Directly input expenses based on the calendar distribution pattern you selected. And here, review total expenses calculated from driver and data values you entered. To summarize, here's what we did. Enabled additional features such as expense account drivers for travel and entertainment, rolling forecast, and weekly planning. Verified expense planning options against the features we enabled. Viewed total expenses and financial statements. Planned using rolling forecast features. In this tutorial, you learned how you can leverage best practice planning in financials using your own chart of accounts. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.